This microphone, dope, dope, dope. All right, and then I don't know what the deal is with the face cam. It's not showing up. What's up, Super Buddy?
Super Buddy's still up,
bro. Super Buddy doesn't
what a
sleep.
Guy.
He doesn't sleep, dude.
He does. He went to sleep when we were streaming last time.
Maybe. It's not working.
It's not working? Why wouldn't it be working now?
The video capture device is just like not going on there.
Yeah? No?
Oh! Okay.
Properties.
Where is it? Yeah, but now I need this on my
screen. Here we go. What?
Oh! Why is it...
Is the force going to launch? That is the question.
That is indeed the question. My Steam is saying that I'm offline right now, so... Give me a second. Transform.
Mine is not.
Ooh! Hey! Cool. Alright, so now I gotta...
Ooh, hey, cool.
Yes. I'm figuring stuff out.
That's
gonna be awkward. I need to fix that. That is no bueno.
What? Not something with
the
overlay?
Box I made.
Jeez.
Yeah. Yeah, crap.
No. It's fine, dude.
If I do this.
Fine, bro. It's fine, dude.
Doesn't do what I wanted to do. Unfortunate. Or maybe.
Oh, there we go.
If he does? Oh, it does! Hot dog. Right.
Do it?
We're good. And all I gotta do is figure out a way to...
Figure out a way to what?
I don't know, bro. Have it.
Jesus. Am I gonna be going through this freezing thing again?
At least yours is to the point where you can do that.
Bro, it literally just freezes.
Yeah. Well, sometimes it's just how it be.
Ugh. Jeez, jeez.
As long as I don't get a... Oh, nah, it ain't gonna work.
Mm-hmm.
No. I don't know, bro. I'm just trying to figure out how to...
Tell you what you should do. You should make a simpler overlay that shows, like, the full screen. And then take out the face cam on that one. And make... Use, like, that as a... A face cam, like the whole big thing is a face cam.
I got my face cam working. Thank you very much. Sort of.
I know, but like you, oh, fuck, you don't understand. You
have
a small brain.
I don't understand. Yeah, you're right.
Small brain. Ah, fucking force. Just work, man. Jesus.
I want it so I can do that. I just need to go here.
Oh, jeez.
Watch this guy's big brain moment. Hey, right? Maybe.
Go ahead and do... Maybe.
That looks good enough to me.
Does it though?
Bro, Steam is garbage. Yeah.
True.
It approximately won't open for me, and I'd like it to very much open for me.
Jesus. This game is definitely not gonna run.
No.
No. No chance, bro.
Bro, Steam's not even running, so.
Yeah, it's running.
Not for me.
You got doo-doo steam.
I'd like it to run, but it's definitely not.
Jesus, come on, man. How hard is it just to fucking use the... Just do the thing you're supposed to do.
Yeah, bro, tell it.
That's all you gotta do. If you do the thing you gotta do, then you do it, and then it's done, and then it's been done,
Steam is just not having it today. It's not opening. I really just need it to not. It's kind of late, and I kind of don't have patience right now.
That's crazy.
Yeah, is it crazy?
Let me just... Yeah, oh, that's crazy.
We're chilling now.
Is yours working?
Yeah.
Or... I may have to, like, restart.
Bruh. Please don't make
bro, it's not fucking... Bro, it's not working!
Oh my god. Die.
Like, I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you. I'm having issues. It's just shit. It just don't work.
Mom's having issues.
I don't know what... I'm gonna make you have issues in your guts.
What kind of... Dang, thanks. It says it's playing, so there you go.
Yeah, it says that, doesn't it?
It does say
that. It
sure
says that. Yeah. It sure says that. I'm gonna try windowed.
Does it not? I don't understand.
No, I mean, it says it is, but it fucking does the freezing thing, you know?
Oh yeah, that's a thing.
Jesus.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah. What?
I can have a viewer camera on Twitch and YouTube at the same time. It seems like it's streamed both. It's kind of crazy. Currently, I have one.
Why would you stream? Nice.
Hey, it's okay. I'm happy it's my thing right now. Wait, is our game? Oh, cool.
Oh my god, bro. Shit just doesn't work.
Oh my god.
I'll launch it one more time. If it doesn't, I'm gonna restart.
Alright.
I hate to tell you this, but it's looking like a restart, man.
Alright, bro.
Yeah, it's a restart. It's a restart. It's a restart. It's a restart. No, we restart this. Is it gonna fuck my download for this? If I restart? More doll, whatever. I'm just gonna pause it. I'm just gonna restart. We'll see what happens.
Oh my god, I'm dying. God, that's terrible. Turn you down from. Alright. Crap, I can't. I can just click that.
No.
Oh, just did it. This guy's on. God, it sucks. Oh my god, I'm garbage. I don't want it. What's up, brother? Proton, sorry. How you doing, homie? Yo, how do you like the overlay? I just made it today. I feel like I didn't do too bad. It only took me about an hour-ish, give or take. Hold up. Left, right. I think my camera might be flipped. Oh god. Just died. Oh. Oh no, I moved it. Why did I move it? What the? Yeah, anyways, it's kind of janky. Stay left. Alright, this is my left. See, it's... showing up as my... Ah! I'm not even... Alright, I'm having some issues here. Hold up. Aw. Hold up, I think I got this. Transform. Oh! Why did it move it? I hate this thing, bro. Alright. Oh. Why is it just hangs on? Alright. Do this. Transform. Nope. Not it. Wrong kind. Transform. Flip. Right hand, left hand? I don't really know, dude. Oh, this is it? That's good? Alright. It just kinda looks funky. Whatever, dude. So I would play, but stupid Vanzy's taking forever. What other games should I play, dude? I'm not very good at nitro type, so I found out. Flip this bad boy. Oh, I can't spell. God dang it. OPP. I like just about anything, dude. What the? Let's change this up a bit. What is my mouse caught on, bro? Hold up. I'm getting like no slack on my mouse since you. Oh, that might have done it. Alright. Oh my, what is
this? What's that, Eddie?
Oh, it was you? Bro, I thought that was in my game. I'm like, what the heck?
Imagine. That'd be terrifying.
Oh, crap. Crouch hop? Yeah, bro, I know how to crouch hop. Maybe, dude. I don't know that it'll be on tomorrow, unless it's gonna be late. But I also have work that day. We'll see. Even more likely on Tuesday I can do it. God dang it, dude.
Let's have work on that day. Imagine having work.
Bro, I work, dog.
Worker. Bet you aren't even essential.
Oh my. What is this dude? Technically, it is. Surprisingly.
Technically?
Just because they do work for Intoxilock, so a lot of the doctors that have DUIs, they can get their stuff fixed. So the city pronounces it as essential. Got him, garbage this game, dude. This is just coming out of nowhere. Hey, what's up, Stupid? You just died, homie.
Oh, yes, it worked.
Oh, it worked? Dope.
Yeah, it always works when I restart. Gotta restart the whole thing, dude. It's okay. Continue.
Let's go.
Yeah, dude. Go for it. Start the game. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get my popcorn.
Oh god, grab her here. We just recently started playing, so don't make too much fun. Crap. Oh, I'm on fire. Go, stupid! What is closing it? Wow, now I'm not even on fire anymore. That's unfortunate, dude. How old are you? You like, 14, 15? That'd be about around the same age. Oh, shoot. Alright, we're looking for rocks. Gotta build the wall. Gotta build the wall. Some rocks.
What?
Ooh, berries. I'm building the wall, dude.
Mmm. Trump supporter, I see.
Yes, sir. I know why. Yeah.
Cultured man.
Because I got high. La da 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 da.
This bitch really stopped loading at E.
Oh, you're only 13? I see. What'd you say, Vanzy?
This bitch stopped loading at E in the forced.
Bro, right now you're doing praising the Lord. Yeah, both hands up, bro. Yikes. What's up, Penguin? What part about it is yikes, me? Probably, dude. Oh, it's Glyph. What's up, yeah?
Fucking shit.
Crap, that's what did it. Yo, why?
Should I try to restart again or what?
I don't know, dude.
What are we thinking? What are we thinking here?
Dating a genie.
What was the play?
Geez, dude. Bro, that's all you. I'm over here just finding rocks.
Bro, why is this game fucking doo-doo? That's what I need to know.
Why is your computer doo-doo? I don't have any issues.
It's not even my computer. Game doo-doo. Game doo-doo.
Oh, we got water, dude.
Water.
Hey. Glyph, no judgment, man. No judgment, alright? It is what it is.
What is that?
He was commenting on something in chat. Bro, I've seen some sketchier stuff. Cough, cough, Mamba and Citrus, dog.
Yikes, what a pedophile. Mamba's a pedophile. Clip it. Send it to him,
oh,
please.
Lord. Oh, no. Bro, look at this nice little turtle, dog. He's kind of cute. So funny. I wish I could ride him. I can, but I don't really go anywhere. Kinda like that.
Are you just on top of a turtle?
Yeah, he doesn't bring me anywhere. I just kinda stand on him. Squish
him! Bestiality?
Bestiality, bro. I ain't doing nothing. I'm killing this fool. What's up, stupid?
Bro, I can't get it to close now. I'm in a pickle.
Pickle. I know why. Yeah, because I'm good. Bro, she skipped the grade? That's kind of crazy.
Who did?
Proton's girlfriend, dude. What is this? Oh, it's a bird. Die, stupid! Yo, Glyph, you ever play this, dude? I kind of don't know what I'm doing.
Bro, this app won't close!
Oh, there's lizards! Kill the lizards!
It straight up just won't close.
Bro, where'd my lizard go? I'm sorry, that sucks for you. I'm busy killing lizards. Oh, what's up, bro? Hold up.
How do I make it close?
I'm about to spear this kid. Ah! Yeah, dude, I never heard it either. Man's just like, yo, we gotta play this. It looks like Ark. Oh, I'm garbage.
How do I make it close?
Dude, Alt F4, Control Shift. Oh my god, there's people. Where is he? Oh no! Busy, he's thick.
Oh, he's got thick. Friends. I can't fucking help! I hear the sound.
Maybe like Alt Tab out. This dude just ran through our wall, Vanzy. He didn't even jump over.
I don't even know what's happening, dude.
Oh no. What's happening is I'm about to have to beat some fools with a club. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much the best way to explain it. It's a mix of Arc and, freaking, Rust.
Right.
Oh, God!
Oh,
he's so big!
Restart part.
Ah! Go! Oh! Run, you fat son of a... Alright, bro, we'll do. Yeah, evidently these dudes are like cannibals or something. I don't really know. Oh. Okay, there we go.
Yeah!
Oh, that was. Hold up.
I decided restarting again was a better option.
You think it was a better option?
That bitch was froze.
All right, fair enough. It's probably fine, right? I forgot some of the freaking people in here were not fully clothed.
Oh?
Remember, some of the chicks are like, yeah. Just don't look at her, it's fine. It doesn't matter. If I don't look at her, it's fine. I'm just swing my thing around a lot. Oh, I'm gonna die. Alright. Ooh. Ooh, I'm hurting.
Should be an option for it, right?
There is not an option, actually. I've actually looked for that, believe it or not, I think. Display, eye adaption, contrast, frame rate, nope, graphics, shadows, crawl distance, and sunshine.
It's just titties.
Yes, but I'd also like to not be banned from Twitch. Huh. There's cheats, bro? That's kind of crazy. Official HUD. Yeah, I'm out. Imagine that. Kind of crazy. Alright, whatever, dude. How much I can do.
Don't worry, I'll be in momentarily.
I need this guy to move. I need to spear this chick in the head. Where you at, chick? I need to eat, bro. I'm about to die.
Don't die, man. Or die and run back. Well, I'm not in.
I got small rocks. Walkie talkie, I'm in that.
Build the wall, man.
I can't, bro, there's like 10 people in here, dog. I'm gonna die if I do that. I know, bro, I thought about eating the small rock, but it didn't look like it could be consumed. Bro, shut up, kid. You can idiot. Oh, bro, you're done. Get out of here. Get, clap, kid. That's awkward. Vanzy, I lost my spear. it is no more. I threw it, yeah. It kind of went across the... That's a yikes.
Just, like, run for it. I'm sure it's fine.
Bro, there's, like, at least 7 people here.
Yeah, but if you get your spear, you'll be fine, right?
Yeah, it's fine. I just won't look at them, bro. They won't get me.
Bro, they can't, if you can't see them, they can't see you.
Okay, cool. Sounds like they can see me, Vanzy.
Nah, they don't have eyes.
That... Oh my god, bro, they're jumping over freaking... I don't know, 4 feet walls, bro. I don't think the eyes are really a big concern of theirs. Yeah, get... Y'all are garbage. Vanzy, Proton22 VR says hi, bro. You remember him? He played with us.
Of course I remember Proton.
Yeah, dude. He says hi.
We ditched him the first time to play Forest.
Bro, I'm pretty sure they can see me, man. If I just... Oh, maybe you're right, dude.
I'm really worried than me that ditched him. You ditched him.
I crashed is what happened.
And then you were like, I don't like this Proton guy.
Is that what happened?
Yeah.
I remember it differently than you. I remember being like, I crashed. I'm done. I'm playing something else. What did we play?
Clear as day.
What did we play afterwards?
Oh shoot, I rejoined on my computer.
Bro, Vanzy is straight step mines.
What?
Your mom.
What are you talking about?
Berries, bro.
Are you trying to tell people I'm the liar when you were talking bad about people? That's crazy.
Yeah, bro. I talk bad about everybody, don't I?
You do.
Bro, those berries attack me.
Berries attacking.
I ate them, but then they're like, haha, no. Yeah, bro. Everybody left. I'm gonna see if I can't find my spear now. They're like right over here.
Jeez. Stop burping, Law.
How about? Oh god dang it. I did a bad. The spear's not there, dude. No. But I made two people upset with me.
Ah.
One of which is a very uncovered woman. Oh my, why'd it close? My game piece. Quit beating my house!
You cry?
No.
Just go stab her in the tits so blood covers up.
What is this dude doing? Ha, dummy. Yep, just looking at this wall right here. Pretty sturdy. 10 years older, dude? Nah, I'm like 18. Everybody says that.
What?
Everybody says that I'm like, they think I'm 10 years older than I am. I'm like, bro, I'm not old.
Sound like a kid, dude.
You sound like a kid? Bro, everybody says I sound like I'm 30.
But you're like 12.
Oh, yeah?
No.
Bro, look at my hand, dude. Caught one. I really don't want to go outside because this game doesn't have an option. And she's right at my front door, bro. She's like breathing all funky. Oh, God.
Man, baby!
You honestly scared the crap out of me for a second. All right, yeah. Man, I'm going to take care of him, bro. I'm just going to chill here.
You know, actually, I'm pretty hurt. Not going to lie. I'm feeling the pain.
I had an ex.
I'm feeling the burn.
Ex-wife in a boat. Heck yeah, bro. In a paddleboard.
Jeez! Funny.
Oh, bro, I think it's storming out.
It's clear as day.
She's still out there, bro. She's still out. Oh, no, Vanzy. Why am I crouching still?
Oh, there's this guy looking at me.
Yeah, no,
funny.
Bro, I'm like 18. I don't got any mortgages or nothing. Vanzy, why does my mouse keep going to the other screen?
I don't know. You have.
See if I can do this without. That's.
I like think I scared him off. Totally scared him off. I killed this big guy.
I would have liked to get full screen, but it's kind of dumb.
Hey, I scared them. We're good.
All right, I'm having to play this window, dude, and I really don't want to do that.
Don't play window to you.
I have to though, because otherwise it just clicks on my other screen. The mouse is like visible for whatever reason.
It's happening.
Try this again.
Hey, we gotta chop this guy up. I need food.
Me too, bro. Me too. Can't beat him, join him. Alright, I don't have a mouse anymore.
Exactly. Light a fire. Light a fire.
Light a fire? I got you, bro. Oh!
We eating good tonight, baby! Honey. We eating good! Can we eat the head? Oh,
you hear the? I was playing in. No, I was just playing regular full screen. I made the overlay. I saw one online and just based it off of that. I made it.
You want this head?
An hour and a half. I want the head. I want the head, dude.
I got this cool head. Hold on, watch this.
Watch, I got this cool body, Vanzy.
No, watch this.
But every once in a while, my mouse is going that
way. You want this head? Hey, dude.
Oh yeah, hey dude. Yeah, you know. Nah, I didn't have any. I mean, I looked at one to do it, but I didn't have any like templates that I just built crap in on.
Here you go, dude. I got you this head.
Can you drop it, bro? Oh, you're giving it to me.
Hey, I'm very scared of the people outside. I'm hungry too.
Oh shoot! Thanks.
I'm like very hungry. Can
yeah,
these
bro,
guys leave us alone?
Dude.
Why are these guys even being?
When no one is around, Vanzy has like the most energy. It's kind of funny.
There's a guy out there. He's looking at me funny, dude.
I just hit you with his head.
Don't hit me with his head. Oh my god, they're beating on our door! Bro, go stop them!
Okay, whatever, dude. Is it a guy or a girl?
I don't know.
Oh, dude, what's up, stupid?
I need to eat.
Die, fool!
No! They broke our door! They broke our door!
Run, Vanzy, run!
What are we doing? There's a big guy. He's got hands on him.
Just stay here. They don't see us.
They broke our door!
Oh, I see him. I see him, Vanzy.
I do too.
I got wood, Vanzy. Does that help?
Wow! Oh my
God. I got two wood, Vanzy.
It may help.
Uh-oh. They're breathing outside, Vanzy.
They are!
Yeah, again, it's all from scratch except for... I kinda...
I just lasered my freaking spear into the yonder spear.
Yeah, I don't have Photoshop, I just used the online one. Yeah, bro, it... God dang it. Yeah, you're not finding that, but I've tried. It doesn't work.
I'm just gonna save real quick.
Probably a good idea.
Oh, I'm screaming.
Oh, I know what the issue is. I forgot.
I think they were leaving and I went out and they made mad and he's back.
You stupid. Sorry. I am still
right here. Oh, there's a girl with titties out here. Oh, he's running into the door.
Don't let him kill me, please, bro. I'm just out here trying to...
I'm not. You're fine, bro. You're fine.
Well, when I hear, oh, he's running after you. It's kind of...
No, I didn't say he's running after you. I said he's running into the door.
Yeah, dude. I started for fun. I'm like, can I kill this bird? Nope, I can't. Yeah, I mean, my face cam's my phone using just a random, you know...
All right, we gotta kill these guys, dude.
...streaming app over Wi-Fi and... I'm just soaring as I go.
Oh no.
I don't know what the heck you just said, Proton. Alright, let's get him, bro. Let's beat him. What's up, stupid? Oh my god, he's so thick.
Get him, get him! He's weak! We go! Oh!
Alright, he's got this.
Help me!
Quit running, coward! Gotta beat him.
You didn't help! I was getting bloody!
See how easy this is, dude?
Hey, don't beat her! Don't break our water! Don't break our water! I need the water! I'm thirsty! Why has it not rained? Why are we in the middle of Africa in this drought?
I grabbed the wrong body.
Oh, yeah. Hey, there's a guy over here. Get McFucked!
Alright, we're cutting this off a nice T-bone
get
leg.
Get fucked! Oh!
Oh, maybe I needed an axe. Hold up. There we go. Now let's get a stone. So a nice T-bone leg.
I'm very hurt.
That sounds like a you problem, dude. Honestly, I'm out here just chilling.
I'm okay now. Come here, stupid hoe!
Sandpaper. Oh lord.
Got him. Got him. Got his ass. I think we're good now. I think I killed all the bad guys. I'm kind of cool like that. We gotta rebuild our door, dude. They came in and broke our door. Who does that?
They do, evidently. And it's good. That wasn't even nighttime, bro. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna spend much money on this, regardless, unless I
walk
in
the door,
big, which I don't see that ever happening. So, might as well.
Unless you end up what?
Spudnik's talking about my stream production. I shouldn't break the bank for doing something like this, unless, you know, it doesn't help much. Bro, our house kind of looks a little off-center, dog. I think you built it wrong. I'm pretty sure the
whatever,
supposed
dude.
To be lined up.
They were hitting it and being mean, and they hurt its feelings.
Can we fix it?
Maybe. I don't know. Well, my screen is fine. Actually, no,
yeah,
it's not. It is very,
That's what I ended up doing. I wouldn't spend any of my out-of-pocket stuff.
Hey, put a log in this hole. You still have logs in the house.
What is this? Oh, his head is glowing, I think. Let's throw him on top of the house.
Oh, there's a turtle!
Kill it!
Oh, I went to his shell. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go find my spear. It went to the yonder. I'm sure it's fine. You're just a baby.
Yeah, I still have to get affiliate though. I need to do like two more streams. I have everything else checked off though. I believe Vanzy is also streaming right now. Maybe not. I don't remember.
Mm-mm.
Oh, he's not streaming. But he'll
can.
He'll have the,
There's thighs in the house!
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, dude, I mean, your overlays are pretty killer. I tuned in a bit for the, freaking... Were you talking to one of the Japanese players? That was a pretty good stream. I enjoyed seeing the, diversity in the Echo community. I sound kind of cheesy, but it was interesting. Bro, do we not have enough logs?
I don't know.
Dude, what are you doing? Need the door.
I'm going fishing.
Yes, I'm purely. Oh, my legs! Oh my god, I'm roasting, Bandy. I'm roasting alive.
Oh, that sounds like not my problem.
Oh, there's a big splash. Bandy, I need help.
I need water, not. I don't need you complaining.
Oh my god! I hear noises. I don't know.
Noises are fine. They're proof you're not dead yet.
Yeah, I got you, dude. I like the coverage of just, like, you know, the smaller people in the community. Yo, Vanzy.
Are you talking to Sputnik?
Yeah, I am. Yo, Vanzy.
Hey, Sputnik, name me as the best goalie in A. Because it is true.
Proton22 says F you, bro.
What the fuck?
Bro, I'm always down.
What do I do to him?
I don't know how much of an entertainer I'd be, or how interesting I'd be, but sure. I'm down.
Oh, yes, rain!
Yes, now I won't catch on fire, dude.
No, now we get the Africa by Toto, right?
Yeah, dude. By the way, Glyph says he's better than you.
Me?
Yeah. Fancy's doing
good. What? Having a fucking... mental fucking breakdowns? This guy good?
What?
I don't know.
What are you?
I want to know what he's talking about. Better than me at what?
Goal, dude.
I know he didn't mean that.
Vanzy's doing better. His knee still obviously isn't, you know, the best, but... I mean, he's still able to kill him, goal, dude. Without having the... He can't duck or jump, but... He's doing good.
Refer back to the, Snowflake Cup?
Yeah, exactly. We're excited for Season 3, dude. Static, yo, static. We need to get all these corpses out of our way, dude.
We need to eat them.
Yo, Vanzy, how long is your projected recovery time?
Are you talking in game, like my health? Or are you talking like real life?
Real life, with your knee.
I go back to the doctor next week-ish. Like the 12th. He's going to tell me if I can walk on it or not.
Bro, you've already been walking on it.
I know.
Stupid.
I'm sure I'm fine. Or I majorly fucked it up. Either way.
Either way.
Bound to be a fun time. Bro, these guys sound... No, they're going to break our door again! Oh!
Yeah, Sputnik says listen to your doctor, dude, and you should, but you're also very stubborn, so I don't believe you would. Bro, he's definitely breaking our door. What's up, stupid?
Bro, oh my god!
It's gone, bro, it's gone.
Why would you do this to my door? Whoa! Okay, they can...
Is that coming?
Hey!
I was kidding. Oh my god!
God!
This chicken just destroyed our whole house.
She broke up! Why are they screaming like that?
Quit calling me!
Stop! Stop! Stop running so fast!
No!
Wait for me!
I'm gonna die!
I don't get out of here!
You idiot! You absolute...
They broke our whole house!
You utter buffoon! We're gonna die!
We need to finish the rock wall!
Vanzy, I'm getting cold. I'm gonna die.
I'm cold too! Make a fire. Make burn.
I can't
burn.
Do that, dude.
Why not?
I don't have sneaks.
Oh, that would be a problem.
It's also raining.
Because I don't either.
It's also raining, bro. Just get under a tree. It's fine.
That's not something that you don't have to worry about rain.
I'm pretty sure you do. It put out our fire like 3 times down there, dude.
Hmm.
This dude just came in and destroyed our whole house. Single-handedly, dude. He's
she
the only one that
did. How did she get in there? She just kind of like, oh, wait, why are you back over there? Don't leave me alone. No, I'm gonna pick up rocks.
No, I couldn't.
He's running. He's running. Oh, a turtle.
Yeah, you go for the turtle, dude. Just...
Oh, they're still running.
Go for the turtle, dog. You got it.
Guy, you are being chased.
Not anymore, bro.
They were right next to my ear. Oh my god. I don't like this game.
Oh my god. Vanzy. All that wood is gone.
Oh shit. That's gonna be a while to build back.
Y'all don't understand. We spent like 2 hours building this. And she just came in and was like, nah. There's no way to
fix it
either.
We just gotta make a stand here.
Why does she sound like that?
Oh no. I think we finished the rock wall. Why are you hiding in the corner?
Shut up. Dude, Vancey's a complete coward on Phasmophobia, dude. He doesn't go in the building. Kinda sucks.
I do too.
Lies.
Ah!
Oh my god! She stacked me through the wall. Oh, Vanzy, you gotta light the fire.
Bro, that was our save point too. Fuck.
Oh, crap.
Maybe we can build a smaller one.
You know, if you didn't let her in, Vanzy, we would have been just fine. Hey, listen, ma'am.
Get fucked!
Okay.
Bitch!
Okay.
Die! I killed her.
Hey, someone clipped you being a coward, bro. Good man.
About what?
I don't know. I haven't seen it, but it's clipped.
Me screaming is not me being a coward.
Nah, you are a coward, though. Oh my god, Vanzy. Quit. You gotta light the fire, bro. Quit one lighting it.
Bro. I didn't unlight it. What do you mean?
I got so many bones, bro.
Oh, we can do a small cabin.
Uh-oh.
Look at there.
We don't have that many, though.
It's fine. We can cut more down. Look, I have one right now.
I really just want an arm, thank you. Okay.
Oh, are you gonna cook? I love cooking.
You're lucky I like you, man. See, I'm letting you eat my food, I'm cooking.
Alright, that was my kill, okay?
Yeah, you didn't chop her up though, did you? I had to do your dirty work.
Sorry if I don't like butchering women.
I'm not gonna comment.
Yeah. Oh shit. Big guy behind us. He's looking. He's running.
Yeah.
Oh, see the light you were talking about. He definitely has a light on him.
Yeah. How did you not see that last time?
I don't think it. Oh. Where's that sound come from? I think it's this guy. You just did. Did you eat everything?
There's no food left, sorry.
You suck. I'm burning this guy.
Oh,
and this guy.
You could have food, you idiot! Oh my god!
I don't care about
food. You're just complaining.
I care about results! Oh, there's multiple big guys. They're coming!
I'm hiding in our cabin, Vanzy. Oh no!
Bro! That's so not cool! What do you mean you're hiding in our- what? We fight together!
Yep. I'll watch it in a minute. I need to chill.
Where'd this guy go? Oh! Lol, they're chasing me! Help!
Oh, they found me! Why are you an idiot? Why do you lead them? Why do you do the things that you do?
What did you ask me?
I'm not an affiliate yet, Sputnik. I need to do, I believe, three or four more streams in order to become an affiliate. So, no right. donation for me. I appreciate it, though. Proton, when I'm not in an intense moment where I can tab out, I'll watch it. Currently, I'm getting killed by cannibals, so... Oh, how do you do that, then? Maybe I'm just dumb. Oh, PayPal? Shoot.
I can't carry any more bones.
Well, once we have a house I can sit in, I'll do that. That might be a minute, though.
We just gotta wait for the sun to come up, and then we can get trees. And trees make logs, and logs make houses
made
of logs.
Hey, you wanna kill that guy right there?
No. What guy? I don't like guys.
What is this dude? His heart's glowing. It's kinda funky. I wanna kill him. Kill him.
Kill him then.
Hello. If I can.
Okay.
Here we go.
Where's he at? I don't even see him. Oh, I'll help you. Cause I'm not a baby bag. Bitch! Get freaking. Oh!
Stop, stupid!
Oh, there's another guy coming.
Oh, he's got a light though. He's bad. That means he's big.
No. He's fine. He's a bitch.
Yeah, bro, get him. He's a bitch. Get him. I'm going this way.
He's a bitch.
So, wait, some people do Venmo or Cash App, but it's harder. So, I don't have to. Okay. I guess what I was thinking was subscriptions then. Alright, that makes sense. Yeah, I'll need to figure that out. I haven't gotten that far. Also, was not expecting to be donated to, so. That might also factor into that. Yes, I'll get that up and going as soon as it comes daytime and I don't die immediately.
Doo-doo.
Dude, I can't wait till college, dog, until I go back. I'll be able to scream all night.
Why
do you
want to go back?
Why? Because then.
I fucking.
Listen.
Want to be.
You don't have to live with your parents, though, bro.
They're
I live with my
freaking.
Parents.
Oh,
okay,
yeah.
They
true.
Can't see me if I live inside the rock, Vanzy.
Well, you have a roommate. Are you going to be with the same roommate?
Yeah. Adam's pretty dope, dog.
Yeah. Imagine having a roommate.
Imagine having your own house and never working a day in your life. Alright.
We like that.
Vanzy, make sure I don't die, please. If I do die, let me know. Or, like, start dying.
Guarantee you I am running if they come close to me. They are scary, and I don't like it.
That was a good clip, dude. That was a good clip. I live on campus in a dorm.
Is it me screaming?
Yeah, it's you screaming with complete terror, just... Oh, I'm gonna love that one. Making my ringtone for whenever he calls me. Just... That scream right there.
Jeez.
Oh yeah? More you know. Although I'm sure this year's a little more different than when you were in college, if you were. Ah, I got you. Yeah, I think I'm
fucking shit.
I might be getting a house with two of my friends next semester. Renting a house. Outside of campus.
Bro, easy. Come live with me.
Bro, you
switch colleges.
A solid 8 hours away from me.
Yeah, switch colleges. Easy. Transfer.
Perfect, yes. No, I don't want that.
We can make an echo house, dude. Oh, still here. Why are they mean?
Don't bring them to me, dude. I'm not even...
I've never even touched them.
Oh my god, this guy's gonna get me killed.
What do you mean I'm gonna get you killed? We shouldn't have built here. This is a bad place. Why did you pick this place?
Literally? Okay, go away.
There's a cave, dude. Like, right there. I'm pretty sure. Oh, you're dead, bro.
Tell me that beforehand. Oh my god.
I'm helping.
You didn't say it.
Why do you mean I didn't say it? I said, oh my god, you're dead, bro. Bro, what the heck? He just rolled you.
I just killed this man.
I think he's dead.
I got a stick from him.
Oh, a stick.
We really need... Okay, I'm gonna go start building
stuff
for the
house.
I need food.
Can you give me food?
I don't have food. Sorry. Just cut that guy up.
Not food.
I'm gonna go break trees.
They're laughing at me!
Sounds like a you problem.
I don't like being laughed at.
Well, that sucks. I don't know, dude. I was thinking about it, but I don't know that my team can make it.
Why do you run away?
I haven't asked or said anything about it.
Oh, there's two of them!
Time till then, but I've considered doing it, because I feel like that would be pretty fun, because I don't get to travel very often.
Considered doing what?
Oh, we're making... I thought we had to bring your teammates there. I thought it was like a VRML team deal. Let's do. You can take care of her, Vanzy. She's killing me!
No! She's got, I'm down. She's got titties. You better watch out.
I know, I see her. Bro, she's just standing on you. I got you. Oh my god, why does it take so long? Alright, good luck.
What do you mean, good luck? Ah, titty bitch!
That's why. Yes, if that's the case, dude, I might just come. And,
what? No!
Shut up. See, I thought it had to be, like, VRML link teams. I'm just illiterate.
What are you talking about?
The Redshift Contender series. It's an in-person, like, LAN event.
Oh, okay.
On Quest 2, I believe. Or you can bring your computer and crap, but...
I'm getting a Quest 2. When is it?
It's June sometime. And it's in Virginia.
Oh, sure. I'll do that. Yeah, probably. Man. I don't know.
I'll do it with you.
I might do that.
I'd like to. It'd be fun, dude.
Oh, this bitch! She's fucking strong, bro!
Oh my god, bro, this chick's got an ass.
She lives! She lives! Why do they all have titties?! Bro!
Man, him and the knife is crazy.
I'm stuck!
Can't stand this guy.
Fucking goblin! Hey, I require assistance. Much of it! Much assistance. Oh, I'm dead. Computers. I'm just gonna walk away slowly.
I got you. Yeah.
We need to move.
But we got too much stuff here to move. I don't wanna.
We don't. We literally can't do anything. These bitches are all around us.
Where are we going, Vanzy? Where are we going? Because you decided.
I don't know. Not here. Cave. I got smacked by another bitch with tits.
I can't with this guy. Oh my god! Hey, Vanzy, I died. I need you to...
Bad news, buddy. I died too.
Oh, Vanzy, no!
Are you being serious?
Yes!
Holding you at the same time?
I can make armor out of lizard skin? What? I had so many lizard skins.
You are
skins.
Very much not down.
I'm dead now. I died. I restarted.
Oh, I'll restart too. Oh my god!
Alright, well,
I do not like the scene of this guy eating me.
If I'm safe right now, I'm gonna take a second so I can do stuff I need to do real quick.
Alright.
Yeah, fair enough, dude. Not to brag or anything, but I'm kind of a god on Quest 2. Actually, I'm pretty terrible, but I like saying that I'm a god, so we're gonna say that I'm a god.
About what?
Playing on Quest 2. Because they're not gonna, they don't allow computers like that. I've just found out. Yeah, bro, it sounds like fun. Alright, let's see what this dude did. What the?
Oh, wait, what? Oh!
Ah, big brain, bro.
Oh! Look at me, I'm fancy!
Hold on. Ew! Like a dress, bro. Sissy? What the?
You want one?
I kind of do.
come here.
Alright.
You can take it off this person. Yeah. I don't know if you had to hit it. I was just hitting it.
Oh my god, why am I skinning her? That was disgusting, bro. Why did I have to use my axe to get it off her?
I don't know. She still got a dress on, it's fine.
That seems like a sin, dude.
I say we make another house, because that house is scary.
That's scary?
Yeah. I mean, we haven't had a moment to, like, not be attacked.
This is true. Give me a second, though. I'm learning how to add a donation button, I guess.
Just do it later.
I guess.
Fucking 2 a.m.
I'm gonna try one more thing, and then if it doesn't work in a timely fashion, then I won't.
Ah, just give them my PayPal easy.
Your PayPal? Perfect.
Yeah. Nah, I don't even have PayPal. We could.
Yeah, I got you, dude.
Actually, I did have a PayPal. Oh my god, you just fucking...
Dude.
Your shit.
He clicked.
I made like a...
Yeah, clips.
I made like 200 bucks.
They all have titties.
Oh.
That's a good clip, though. That's a good clip.
I made like 200 bucks off running a Gmod server.
Really, dude? That's pretty...
Yeah.
I see you. Alright. Not mine.
That was the last time I used PayPal.
I got you.
Don't remember any of it.
Back. This. What you supposed to? Alright, I'm still. Okay. What's that sign? Your account profile.
Bro, there's a deer. Come back here! Get fucked!
Bro.
Aw.
What?
I killed a deer.
Why would you do that, Vanzy? That poor deer.
I've done it in real life.
Oh, you killed a deer in real life?
Yeah.
That's kind of tough, dude. They're a government-protected animal.
I do not think that is true.
Yeah, like you know.
Considering there's a season dedicated to hunting them.
Yeah, like you know.
I would know.
About it. There we go. Now, at least we got. Okay. Yes.
Can you hurry up?
What?
Jeez.
Oh, more. Okay. I'm learning, man. Oh, because I don't have one. Duh. Yes. Not now.
My knee is going to be healed by the time you start playing again.
Dang, dude. Oh, wait. Perfect. Hey. Okay. Done. Oh. Okay. I'm almost ready. Okay, yes. Copy the blue. These people are tripping, dog. Alright, well. It says copy the blue link, bro. I don't see any blue links here, dude. It's all lies, dude. It's all lies.
Do it later, bro.
Alright, see you, Proton. Thanks for watching, dog. Alright, I'm gonna do one more thing, alright? One more thing. And then if it doesn't work, I'll leave it. Click this. Ah. Ah, click that, okay. Go over here. No. Okay, home. Okay, preferences. Content. Ah! Back to Twitch. Channel. Oh my lord, I'm a genius, dude.
Crazy. Ah! There's a bad sound. Law, help!
1 second.
I don't like the bad sounds!
This will be a temporary button. I'll make a custom one later. Yeah. Okay. Save image. Okay. Add image. Click. That is not what that was supposed to be.
Oh god.
Web key, that's not a PD. Oh. Cool, that works. Alright, click. Click. Done. Alright, I should be good. Hey, look at that. I'm crazy, I think.
Cool. Let's go.
Alright, bro, let's do this. Click, click, click. Alright, back to stream now. I got it done. I'm a genius. All by myself. Alright. Are we going to our dead bodies? Is that what's happening here?
Huh?
Are we going to our dead what? Bodies?
Do you want to?
I'd like to get my stuff back, bro.
Okay.
I had lizard skins, so you can evidently make armor with that. Isn't that kind of crazy?
No, I knew that.
Why didn't you tell me, stupid?
I don't know. We're trying to make a house.
Bro, I can become what? Famous and buy followers and viewers.
Bro.
Isn't that crazy?
Love that.
With this link that they put in my chat. But I don't want
that's crazy. I think I've also gotten one of those links before.
This man needs to not be in here anymore. Ha, huh, get reported, kid. Spam.
Pretty sure it's a bot.
Dope.
Oh, I gotta wash the blood off.
Whoa. I need some Oswald, bro. Ooh, water. Probably not good for me, but it'll do the trick. I can't drink this water, I guess. Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hold up. I forgot something. Shoot.
Where did you even go?
Oh, uh-oh. God dang it. That's not what I wanted.
Son of a gun!
It is son of a gun, dude. Timber.
Wash the blood off you, bro. You're gonna get an infection, like an STD. You want herpes? Philip was talking about how bad herpes was. You die with that, bro. You never get rid of it. It's herpes.
Hey, that works. Okay. I think. Cool.
You have herpes.
Your mom has herpes.
No, you have herpes.
Oh, this poor deer, bro.
Go get your own! This is mine!
Oh, this poor deer, bro. My deer head, my deer head.
You can have it. I got another one, dude.
What are you chopping at, bro?
Deer. We're on the road again.
Oh, thank you, Penguin, for following. Sorry, I had it the other way around. Show me the old one, not my stuff.
Oh, we have a creek. Love following
can
creeks.
I drink it, bro?
They
oh,
always
I can
lead.
Drink it. Just...
Creeks always lead to a cool little thingy thing. Oh, waterfall.
Bro, it doesn't even hurt.
Oh, and the chasm.
Can we go to the bottom of that? Oh, come on, deer. Jump. Jump. Jump, stupid. Jump, Bambi. Jump.
Yeah, jump, Bambi. Get ganged up on. Get ganged.
Can we pick it up and throw it?
don't know. I don't like the sounds.
Bye-bye, Bambi.
There's another one right there. Oh, there's a guy walking.
Let's go the other way, bro.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
No, let's just walk. He's walking, dude. He's not running after us.
He's chill. Hey, he's got swag. He's still walking.
He does have swag.
Oh, he stopped. He stopped. What is he doing?
Oh, he's sniffing.
So much swag.
Oh, he's like, nah, I can't. These guys aren't worth my time.
Too much swag, man.
Too much swag, bro. That's what happens.
That's what happens. Look at him. He's decked out.
I just added the donation thing into my alert thing, so I just remembered it, but I doubt that I put it in time. But I appreciate it.
How do we cancel a build thing? Because I think we should just cancel all our builds and leave.
I don't know, bro. We'll figure it out. I appreciate it, my man.
Because if you realize, we are being attacked noticeably less when we are not by that cave.
Yeah, I wonder whose idea it was to put it in the cave, bro. Or near the cave.
Probably someone who didn't see the cave, if I had to guess.
Some idiot.
Someone who just overlooked the simple fact that there was a cave there. I mean, it could have been anyone, and I don't think we should point fingers.
That is a big part of
it. I don't think we should ever point fingers. It could have been an honest mistake.
Well, do me a favor and ask if I care, because I don't. Fact is, bro, our house is ruined. We spent so much time doing it.
We should just make a cozy little log cabin, and we don't worry about big houses anymore. We got too used to living in luxury in the big house, and look where it got us.
Oh, it's my phone vibrating.
We're dressed up as flight attendants, Law. We're cosplaying.
Cosplaying, bro? Heck yeah. That's what I'm talking about, homie.
Give me some cat ears.
Thank you for the donation, Sputnik. I like the 69 in there, bro. Love to see it. What's up, gang, homie? Axe gang for life, dog. Bro, Vanzy, you see this dude? Axe gang, bro.
What?
This is the gang sign. You throw it up. Yeah, axe gang, brother.
Yeah.
I'm in a gang now, dude.
It's like, I'm a blood.
Yo, no, not that, bro.
No.
Hey, I appreciate that. I mean, I could have done better on it. There's places that are a little iffy, but I'll clean it up as I go. Die! Oh, never mind. It hit first. Oh my god, there's a cliff. Just kidding.
It's not even a cliff. You're just a baby.
Can we break this, bro?
I hope you break it. No, I don't think so.
Sounds like I can. Just keep beating it.
Well, you keep trying that.
You can't make me.
Ah, home sweet home.
Oh,
ah!
Oh look, there's little ferrets.
Ah, they're coming!
Just don't look at them, bro. Easy. Just don't look at them. Just walk and don't look
at
them.
Jesus, help!
Just walk and don't look at them, Vanzy. They don't.
They have tits!
Thank you. Just walk and don't look, bro. Just walk. Where'd my body go? Just walk and don't look. Don't worry about them, bro. They don't worry about you. Oh, bro, what's up? CJ, how's it going, homie? Yep, you grab your stuff and you just walk away, bro. Just walk away. You don't even worry about your teammate, bro.
I think they took our house. I think they want it more than us.
Just walk away, bro.
Oh, it's getting dark.
Walk away, easy as that.
It's getting dark.
Oh, she doesn't even see me, bro. She doesn't even see me right now. Keep walking. Just keep walking.
It's getting dark.
She definitely sees me, bro. Just keep walking. Time.
What do you mean? We have swag! We have swag!
Yes.
Oh, wait, why is it glowing? Oh, that's not good.
Oh, that's fine. Just don't look at him, bro. He didn't. It's okay.
Swag, bro! You can't hit me!
Nah, bro, he's chill with us, dude.
I'm swagged out the wazoo!
We're Axe King, homie. They don't care about us, homie. It's all good.
I threw up a gang sign and he got mad.
Bro, why would you? Oh my god, bro. You know he's not part of Axe King, bro. He's bearded.
Get in the water! The water! I like the water. Water is nice. They can't get in water.
Right here spazzing out.
Oh shit, we're gonna get cold.
What's up, homie? Oh, alright. He's just spearing the Black Abyss. Don't worry about me. Hey, we're cool. Axe King, homie. Axe King. Yeah, just throw your axe at him, dude. He didn't care. He's just coming with us. Yeah, see? He knows what's up. Bro, you don't want the heat, homie. You don't want the heat. Axe King. Yeah, that's what I thought. Keep going. Oh, no.
You want
the heat? He climbed up the tree.
They have a bigger friend. He made a big sound. He made big, big sound. It was like,
Bro, there's probably a cave right here. There's no way there's not.
I don't see a reason why there would be a cave.
Bro, I'm gonna die.
Where'd you go?
Bro, Axe King, homie, Axe King. You gotta throw up the gang signs.
Well,
gotta let him know what's up.
We're on the road again.
Alright, I think we're good now. I hear water. Yes.
Ah, running water.
Let's
yay!
Get a drink, bro. Let's get a drink.
I think this is bad water. Muddy water is dirty. Yeah, you're taking damage.
No, it's fine. It's not that deep.
I have, I picked up stuff from the, thing.
It's a lizard!
You need to
kill it! Lizard? Dobber trash! Come here, stupid little ferret looking. Nevermind, I don't want him. I don't
want
him.
Come here. Oh no, I got it. Oh, no.
I don't want him, dude.
That's good.
Is it lagging on stream? It looks very laggy in my OBS thing. Maybe it's just...
I got him, bitch!
Oh, no, I can't see it. Stupid me, bro.
Right. I got his lizard skin.
The cliff is right there. Careful.
Yeah. Cliffs are notoriously...
cliffy.
High.
Yeah, it isn't. Alright, hold up. Why is it...
Oh, what a cool tree. Imagine if I try... Oh, a lizard! Oh!
I'm busy fixing something.
He's running, dude!
Kill it!
Stop running!
Beat it, bro! Beat
Stop!
It.
He's so gay. I don't even like him.
So gay. Oh god, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Don't come near me when you say that, stupid!
Crouch! They don't see us.
Who's they? Where?
I don't know. Someone made a rah sound and he was like, rah!
Bro, you're fine.
You're going in the direction of the rah!
Bro, he's fine. It's fine. He ain't nothing. Oh, yo, this is some clean water, homie. Oh, there's no water.
Hey, we need food. Let's make a camp. Hey, stop running. I'm almost out of food. We need food to camp.
Right here, bro. Protect me.
Alright. Make a fire.
Oh, it is 60 frames per second. I don't know why it's so funky, bro.
Make a fire.
Yeah, make a fire, Vanzy. Come on.
It go burr.
Vanzy, hurry up, bro. Not you two. Sound
hey, do you have stick? Do you have stick?
Do I have stick?
Could you contribute?
Do I have stick, bro? I don't know, bro.
Please contribute.
Do I have stick, bro? I have stick.
I'm the only one putting in work in this relationship.
I only got one stick, though. All right. You're
gonna my goodness.
Have to make the other stick.
All right, look, I put in all the rest, dude. You gotta help me out here.
What the heck? Bro, what are all these little mice?
It's fine. Doing? It's fine. We just need a stick. Just find a sticky plant and then get the stick. Look, right here's the sticky plant. All right, I got the stick. Oh, fire!
Alright, glad you got the stick, dude. That's weird, dude. I felt like I felt the heat leaning towards my screen when that happened. That's concerning.
That is... gamer.
That is gamer. Alright. I did not like that.
Such a gamer.
I like your outfit, Vanzy. That suits you.
I like yours, too. You're such a cosplay nurse flight attendant. That was good.
God, I was trying to be a sexy
I should not have attendant. Cooked all my food. That was probably a bad decision.
Watch this. Even worse of a decision. I don't even need it yet, Anthony. I don't even need it right now.
I don't need it either. But I'm gonna eat it too.
Alright, let's go. This
Stop way. Running! You're not being swag!
Bro, I am so swag right now.
You know, you ran. Hey, you're still running. Stop. Stop. You're leaving me. I don't like
okay.
being alone.
Not my problem.
No.
Stop. Die!
Bro.
Ooh.
Those are corn dogs.
Corn dogs, bro? It looks like corn on the cob. Oh, there's deer.
Fancy. I don't care about
can
deer.
Can we cut this down?
Oh, let's try. Oh, no, you can't.
Where'd you...
You didn't hear the scream?
I did.
She went... Ah!
But I'm not a coward.
I'm not either. I'm so.
You're talking in game, Vanzy.
Help! Help! Sorry. Why did you just leave? You're a coward.
Bro, it was
That's
a girl.
So not swag.
It was unclothed, Vanzy.
I couldn't see anything. I was too scared. I was shaking and I was hitting her.
I'm invisible right now.
Oh, they do hate the water. This is good.
Haha, bath time with Vanzy.
Daddy bath
fish.
Time.
Kill it. I killed it. I got a fish. Vanzy, I killed a fish, Vanzy.
That's so
can fish slap you?
Cool.
I would rather... I can fish slap you. That's funny.
I'm gonna lizard slap you.
Oh! How dare you slap me with your lizard?
The whole ass lizard.
Bro, why do you look like that?
Why do you look like that? Oh!
Hey, bro, you must watch yourself.
Head gang!
You must watch
head
yourself,
gang!
Homie.
You want some head?
Die!
Yo.
Bro, there's Dory in here. Dory's in here, dude. Never mind.
There's what?
Dory, bro, from Finding Nemo.
Oh, shoot. Bro, she is!
By the way, this is my microphone, so if you hear any, like, rustling, that's why. Apologies.
This is my microphone.
It is my microphone, dude. My CV1.
Standing in this shallow water, I'm getting a little cold.
How about your problem here?
Actually, I was warmer in the water. I think the water is kind of warm.
I can't pick up the fish, Vanzy. Oh, there's Dory. Stupid Dory.
Bro!
What, bro?
Bro, I got a cool fish.
Good bones, dude. Oh.
Did you just give me head?
Sorry, Vanzy. I was just in the heat of the moment, dude.
That was non-consensual.
You can't catch me if I'm dead.
Yeah, true.
Ooh.
I don't like dead people.
Bouncy.
Oh, we get a beach! Beachside real estate.
Oh, what is all this?
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What in the fuck? You didn't just hear all those screaming screams?
Yeah. Chillin'. Found a candy bar.
It was like three. Ooh, I want a candy bar.
You don't get one.
I think I did get it.
I got duct tape.
No, I got it. Oh, hey, a pink alcohol. Love that.
What is this? I got a pebble.
I don't know. Ooh, pebble.
Bro, where are
you
going?
So proud of you. I don't know. Hey, there's something right over there.
Wait, oh.
I don't think it's a house. I think it's a storage container.
Oh, yes. New house time, Vanzy. It can't break.
Bro, there's many storage containers.
Small ones? Crazy.
Bro, do we got tricks in here? No, it's just FedEx, of course.
You gotta break the FedEx, bro. I found a circuit board.
Amazon really be living our packages on islands.
Uh-oh. I found something important to the storyline.
What?
Made a noise.
Oh. Sahara.
I got another circuit board, bro. What's Sahara?
Oh, I love circuit boards. I don't know. I just said it. Like the desert, maybe?
I don't know. Probably.
That's the desert, right? It said Sahara, right? I don't know. Hey, I got this. There's this cool door in here.
Pretty neat.
Yeah, like, I don't know if it's a door. It's just a big window. I assumed it might be a sliding door.
Might grab it?
I mean, no. It's just, if we, like, could somehow get rid of the crate, we could, like, prop it up and we'd have a cool door.
Nope. No, that's not gonna be a possibility, bud.
Well, I'm very cold, by the way. Now. Freezing, even.
Let's just sit in the container, Vanzy.
Yeah, I'll make us a fire and we can get all good and cozy. And we can tell campfire stories by the campfire.
Azeroth, Metreon, Zinthos. What the?
Oh.
Yes. I love
Be careful where you step. You may catch on fire or you may not. It's up to the gods.
Oh. Yep, just talking about this nice window right here, dude.
Huh. That is a nice window.
Hello? What did you just bite it? Oh, I thought you bit into an apple, bro. I'm like, that was such a good crunch.
Popcorn. Well,
I got so many FedEx packages, dude.
Do like FedEx. Maybe we can make our own mail company.
You said milk?
Mail.
Mail?
Yeah.
Am I dumb?
I don't know. Like, cannibals need mail too. I mean,
what's mail?
Mail?
Yes.
You've never gotten mail. In the mailbox.
Ew, why do you say it like mail? It's mail.
Fuck off.
Why do you say you ever gotten mail? Mail in the mailbox?
Like you didn't understand what that was.
I didn't. I
thought there's a guy down there. You go handle that.
Hey,
me,
fun fact,
they're
afraid of holes.
Me up here, me
Somebody
big.
Somebody get me, I'm a stripper.
Me, tall. Grr. Skull Gang. Oh, he ran. He doesn't like Skull Gang. Oh, he might.
Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Don't. Stop.
Push him
Stop.
Off. Push him off. Push him. Just kidding, bro. You can't push people.
Stop. Oh, yeah, you can.
No, you can't. You're just being a coward, bro. You're just being a coward.
I'm saying on the rope.
Okay. Now you can't go back up. Oh, you can. That's so stupid. Alright, well. Oh my god, they're gathering, Vanzy. What the?
Yeah.
That's okay. Just walking on my way. Going to see a play. Not looking behind me today. Oh, that's another one. That's cute.
I'm fully intent on staying up here and still there.
It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, stupids. What are you gonna do? Swim? Fun fact: the cannibals are not swimming literate.
Fun fact: they're all looking at me now, and I don't like that.
Yeah, fun fact: you should have came with me, fool.
Fun fact, one's still chasing after you.
Yeah, but she's just kind of keeping her distance, bro. Oh, she's walking now. She doesn't even see me. Oh, she 100%. Oh. Oh no, not
just wait there. I'll be there eventually as soon as these guys leave.
What the? She did not just jump into the water. No, what was that? You made a big old splash, bro, like I threw a big rock in there.
Bro, these guys really don't want to give up on me, huh?
I'm all alone, Vanzy. That's all you, bud.
Oh, he screamed again. I ain't getting down.
Alright, dude.
This thing up here is nice.
I'm just chilling. Ooh, I can save and everything.
I'm in a peculiar situation.
Vanzy, you not going to sleep?
No. Law. I think I need help. It's only three of them. We can take them.
Yeah, you can take them, dude.
No, I can't take them, but we can take them.
I'm just playing here, dude. Just playing in the sand.
Well, I need you to come play in the sand close to me.
Weren't you the one that said that I need to go get them? And then I did, and then you're like, I'm just gonna stay here.
What? No, I said... No, you just ran off.
Oh. I might have to go back to the stream and just clip that for you, dude. I'm pretty sure you told me to go
you
die.
You should.
Pretty much.
I do not remember saying that.
I barely...
I mean, it might have happened, but I don't remember it saying that. Me saying that.
I wish I could run this game in full screen windows so it wouldn't... tap out every time I tap down. What the? Who was that? A little runt just squeaked at me or whatever the heck. What was that? Ah, shoot. I'm gonna have to. This. Done.
I'm so much bigger and taller than you guys! Oh my god, there's a silver one.
That might- Oh my god! Why is it so white?
I don't know. Oh, they're all around me, Law, please.
Nancy, I found
this
a cave.
This is not good.
I got like eight of them touching my butt right now.
There's silver, they're fast! They're running around, they're mutated, they're inbred.
Nancy, they swim.
I need help. I'm in bed.
On your own. I got my own demons to deal with, dog.
Yeah, mine are naked. And they go,
oh my god, quit running from me, stupid idiot. Mine are just laughing at me, bro. Mine look like the Silver Surfer.
Mine do too.
I just killed both of them, bro. You can do it.
Yeah, let me do a quick head count for you. 1, 2, 3.
I just killed two, you're fine.
Yeah. I count three, and I know there was at least six a moment ago.
They're probably running after me for killing their buddy. Are you on my stream right now, Vanzy?
Nope.
Alright, I didn't think so. I still have two people watching me, dude. I don't know who they are.
I don't know.
Don't mind me, bro. I'm just cannibalizing. No biggie. Doing as you do. Oh my!
You may leave.
It's a bird, bro. Quick, get away from my food. Stupid. Oh, you're done. You're getting KO'd. Ah, okay. I didn't know he was still in here. Gotcha. Bro, this bird.
Who is it?
This bird's not getting KO'd. Sputnik still. Oh, double kill, bro. Two birds with one axe.
Alright. This lady's about to get the beating of a lifetime!
Oh yeah, you're pretty good at that, are you?
I am, indeed! She fights back! She runs. She runs. Oh, I see your silver guys. They are not happy. Actually, I think these are mine.
I got you. What are NAs? Is that like an external storage or what? Where did that come from? Why did that come from? Bro, something just fell out of a tree. Oh, okay, I got you. I'm genuinely sketched out by that. Just gonna leave it as it is.
Hey, come to the beach. So I'm in your way.
Ah, I got you. Fair enough. Alright, well, Vanzy, you can make your way. I'm still exploring for a new home. It's kind of like caves everywhere, dude.
Yeah. Well, you see, there's a problem. There's men, and they think I'm cute.
Hey, as long as you don't drop the soap bar, you're probably fine. Bro, they have ducks in this game!
And I don't think men are cute, per se, except a couple. And it's not these ones.
The Dutch are not happy with me, Vanzy.
The Dutch?
The ducks. There are ducks in the game, Vanzy. Oh my god.
What
geese.
Did I do to the Dutch?
Come here, geese.
I should play VR mode? I mean, I've played it before.
Oh, so you are streaming?
I feel like it. Yeah. I told you I was.
I asked you, said no.
I said I was gonna start.
Oh, okay.
Oh, dude, I got starfish. You don't have starfish. VR mode, I actually think is easier than this.
There's a boat under here. That's kind of crazy. Is it really? I feel like it would be hard.
I think so. I don't know. I remember, like, it being really easy to kill, like, the things in VR mode.
I could probably just smack them away.
Yeah, pretty much.
I might have to call it at 5, Vanzy. I was planning to go to sleep at 1 tonight, so thanks.
You're welcome, buddy. Anytime. I'm just trying to find out, you know. Just trying to meet up, have a good time, but you've been consistently leaving me for
dead. You said, hey, go down there, dude. Go after him. I'm like,
no,
right,
I did not.
That's cap.
I would like it clipped and sent
100%.
To me. Oh.
Enjoy. I'm gonna stay right here. I got a little shoe thing.
Really?
Well, this shoe thing's kind of boring, though. There's nothing in
it. No,
there.
I haven't done much with the VR mode. I launched it, like, I played with a couple guys one time. And that was about it.
Oh!
It seems easier, but...
Vanzy, there are crocodiles in this game. I'm so scared right now.
Bro.
Mr. Crocodile, don't mind
You
me.
Don't know what I just saw. You
oh
said there's
God.
Crocodiles in this game, and I looked over, and there was one right beside me.
He's not happy with me. Was it really? Kind of funny.
Yeah. I need to get it. Oh my god, there's one right here.
You're right by me. Yeah, that's the one I saw, dude.
Yeah.
He's kind of chill. I named him Herbert.
Yeah. I need to go clip that. Herbert the pervert. Okay.
Oh my god, he runs!
They're freaking fast in
oh
real
my god,
life, man.
Run.
Okay, I think we call this home.
I made him mad, man. He's coming.
He's under! He's under! Go! Get in!
Bro, what if
he
just
can't get in here, right? No, he can't.
I hope not.
What makes VR mode so hard, though?
Oh no, Vanzy, there's something dead by us. I can hear the flies.
That's not good. Cannibals smell the dead.
Oh no. Pardon me.
You're pardoned.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Where'd you go?
I'm in the house!
You wanna kill him? We can kill him, right?
Bro, he's gonna eat me so hard.
Nah, kill him.
Oh my god! Bro, Vanzy, I hear it.
Go, get it!
What was it? I think the crocodile's getting him, bro.
Yeah, I think we let them and the crocodile fight for a little bit.
No, he's not. Watch out, watch out. Go back. He's biting our bridge.
He can't break it.
I don't trust that.
No, it doesn't. Look, it doesn't break.
I don't trust that.
I'm pretty sure it's in-game world thing, so it won't break.
You can't build a fire in here, fun fact.
Yeah, I know, I've already tried. Kinda disappointing, not gonna lie. Hold up. Might be able to sway something. Swing something our way.
I think he left, bro. Oh, he did, for sure. No, he didn't. Just lying. He's turning. Maybe not. Yo, stupid, what's up, homie? Oh, he lied! I can't jump.
But we're gonna need to make a fire soon, that's all I'm saying.
I need this guy to come at me. Oh, not that fast, though. Oh my! No, he bit me!
Did you almost die?
My health is non-existent right now, Vanzy. It's not even a sliver.
Cool.
I need a fire, Vanzy.
Oh, you clipped it. Hold on, I'm gonna watch this clip.
Alright, you have fun, bud.
Hold up. Oh, man.
So crocodiles in here, right? I can hear it.
That's so good.
No,
I walked up on it not even knowing, bro. Did you just leave me with the crocodile, cunt?
Turns out, red looking fruit you find under the water, it hurts you when you eat it.
Well, we need a fire, cause I'm very not doing well.
Give me both heads.
Can I not drink this stupid pond water? Let me drink. Let me slurp.
I'm currently very forbidden water. Me water right now.
Why?
Because of crocodiles? I didn't know that was a thing before. I just been sitting in there willy-nilly.
Since you know a lot about this game, is it bad to build your house by a cave? Because we totally did that, and I think we've abandoned it now.
Fancy!
I got you.
I fell.
I got you.
I thought, stupid, you're my slave. That's why you fixed me.
You were literally bent over.
But I have you still.
Hey, there's food here. Come here.
All right, coming.
I'm making food. Do you want the food or not?
I have food, cool.
It's being cooked right now.
All right.
Okay.
Keep it up. Come on. Oh, you're joking.
I feel like drinking that wasn't the best idea, but...
I'm original, you gotta come original. I'm entertainers, come original.
Alrighty. Sounds good. Good night, man.
Good night, baby.
Huh?
Ooh, I said good night, baby.
I'm not going to bed. Someone else is.
What the? I was momentarily going through... Breaking the matrix.
I think we just have to protect our house better. We might be able to go back. Since we've kind of been exiled. But this also looks like the wall from Game of Thrones.
The very snowy place that we're not gonna be going to?
Yeah.
Alright, Vanzy, right here for their home. Somewhere over
I now. Like this place. That's a good idea. Oh, I haven't seen right anyone here. Come out after us.
Maybe
yeah.
Maybe not down there. Cause we don't want to be able to jump in.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh,
let's
true.
Do, let's do like right.
We want to be on the high place. Yeah, this is good.
Well,
let's go get some trees.
It's all literal water. You see this?
Huh?
Look at the ground. It's like water.
I hate those things so much.
What?
You didn't hear the scream?
I think it's only on client side, your screams.
Well.
Wait, what is this? Oh, it's just a fancy tree. Alright. Let's get some trees, dog.
Hey, put the layout for the house where you want it.
What are we doing in the house?
I don't know. Wherever you want it.
I'm saying, what are we doing? Like, what house?
Oh, probably the smaller one, because the big one, too much of a hassle. Oh, dude, there's a rainbow!
Aww.
Look! Oh, it went away. You took too long. Oh, they hear us chop down trees. That is something. Ah.
Kind of cool. Alright.
He said building by a cave is a good strategy, but I think we are just not good enough to do that. Getting the loot, because it respawns every time you're in the... you reload the game, apparently.
Who's this dude that's talking to you?
Is it a Neko
player or what? Oh yeah, he's a Neko player.
Yeah.
Are you streaming to Echo Arena or what? Or did he already follow you?
No, I'm streaming to the forest. Okay. I think he might have just saw me streaming.
Yeah, he must have already followed you. I was just interested.
He said he's played this game a lot, which is helpful.
Yeah, right? Wouldn't mind a guy.
What a good guy.
I wonder how many things I'll get from this little tree.
Huh?
So I wonder how many things I'll get from this little tree. Think I'll get 4?
Oh. Yeah, probably. I mean, don't you usually get 4?
Yeah, it's just so tiny.
Oh. Yeah, I don't see.
Oh,
also, cannibals hear us get trees.
Okay, the more you know.
Which is scary, because we just need one more lock.
I'm gonna die, Vanzy.
No, you're not.
Getting so cold.
Just
right
bring
now.
A log!
What do you think I'm doing, fool?
Didn't you say you got 6 already from one?
6?
That's what you said. I think it'd be easier if we make wood walls this time. Not gonna lie.
Well, what was it made out of? Like, is it just sticks or what? I put this the wrong way. That sucks.
See, save game. And we can sleep. You wanna sleep? Let's sleep.
Alright. Bro, we slept till nighttime. You freaking idiot. You absolute buffoon.
That's not good.
Never again am I going to. Oh, let's just do this. That's stupid.
How was I supposed to know sleeping would just make it go to nighttime?
I don't know, but you're dumb.
I don't know. I mean, we can save and quit now if you want, since you're tired.
Alright.
Or we can keep playing. Either way.
I can play for another 20 minutes.
What's up, Thief? I'm king of the world, baby! King of the world! Oh my god. Look at this clip again, that was so funny. Hold on, I'll send it to you. Oh, and I walked right beside it without seeing it until, like, you said it.
The crocodile?
The timing, bro.
Was it immaculate?
It was perfect. Couldn't get much better. Now we're doing a bone fence?
Yeah, we usually get an absurd amount of bones, so... Weird. Why not?
Okay, can they jump the bone? I feel like they can jump the bone fence.
Yes, they can. Nope. Huh. No, they can't. Unless they jump from higher.
They leaped onto our house.
What? Why do you ask these questions if you know the answer?
I'm just educated guess.
What?
Educated guess, you know?
Yeah, that answers my question.
Well, we're gonna have to kill these bad boys if we want more bones. I'm pretty sure you can also make bone armor.
Bone armor.
Yeah.
It's like a treehouse, Vanzy. They don't get that, right?
That's facts. But I think that takes a lot of logs.
Only 30.
Only 30? Actually?
Ish, yeah.
Ish.
30 enough.
I mean, I'm down for a treehouse. Oh, yeah, actually. Oh, we just need a good tree. 35. Okay.
I got our rope. 35 logs, Vanzy. There's one in front of our house, by
that
the
way. That is doable. I'm already down here.
This will be our... We'll interconnect all these once we get good enough.
Wait. Should I chop down the trees right by the house?
Yeah, just don't chop down our tree's house. Our house's tree.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. Let's see.
We can make a zipline from our this house to our other house.
That'd be cool. It is getting windy. Treehouse was such a good idea.
Yeah, I know. I have those every once in a while.
Not often. You should definitely watch that clip too.
I will, don't worry. You need to have a face cam, Vanzy.
Yeah.
I'll go through it with you one time and say I'd do everything.
I mean, I could get it, but I feel like it wouldn't be as good. I don't feel like facecam is that interesting to watch, honestly.
I don't know, when the people know you, it is. Like, they know you, but they don't know what you look like. It's more interesting. I don't know, bro.
I don't know. Tell you what, if I... get to like a, what's it called, partnered or whatever.
Affiliate?
Yeah, affiliate pretty soon. Like within the next week or two, I'll do face cams. Okay. I'll probably have to like delete this stream right after.
Why?
The girls with titties.
Oh, yes.
I mean,
Vanzy, I'm gonna die. Yeah.
Why?
I need food very desperately.
Oh, now someone wants my food, huh?
No, I have food. I was just letting you know.
I'll make a fire. There. Oh.
Yeah, there.
Oh, there's a fire. We must be far away from cannibals. They have not heard us chop down wood yet.
Yeah, bro, what's on?
Which is very good.
Except cannibals can climb trees, FYI.
They can?
Yes, I saw one do it earlier. I don't think they can get into a treehouse, but I don't think they can climb trees.
It might be special cannibals.
Could be. Could very well be that.
Oh, I need food too.
I made plenty.
That is good. Because I will be partaking.
Glad I said you could. We're killing all these poor animals' houses. All I'm seeing is like lizards and freaking
ruining the habitat.
Yeah, there is no habitat. Habitat.
Jesus. Gone. I'm sure they'll be fine. Deforestation is natural.
I don't think that's the case, actually.
What do you mean? I think we may have enough.
Yep, we do.
Yeah. There we go, baby.
Yeah, boy.
Ooh.
Oh, we're learning.
A safe house. I'm saving here. Oh. I feel like we're finally not about to die.
Right?
Now that's nice. That is.
God bless America.
Caught yourself on fire, good lord. Oh, there's cannibals. There's a herd. They run in herds. They're just running though. That's why they ran away. They just ran from over there past and just kept running.
There's one guy, they're kind of running across the lands.
Oh, yeah. They run in herds, dude. I'm just gonna watch them from up here, where I feel more safe.
I wish you could add on and make your house big.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we could make like a walkway or something out the window and we like jump out.
Let me save real quick.
You should watch that clip before we go. Because I think I'm going to save, and I think that's going to be it for me. Because we have built two houses, and next time we play, we are finally going to be able to,
live?
Yeah, I think so. Surely, right?
One might think.
One would think. Alright. I'm sure no one would go look at that stream.
It's like someone reported you. Yes.
That's so funny.
That's good. That's good.
This timing of it, because like I saw it out of the corner of my eye when you said it.
We got lots of good clips from this one, dude.
Why do they all have titties?
Oh yeah, I haven't seen any in your chat. If you want to send them to me.
I'm stuck.
Bro, nobody told me that my audio is complete dookie.
Was it?
Bro.
Yeah.
I'm stuck.
Dang.
I'm stuck.
You sound muffled. I just need to get a new headset, dude. Cause this microphone stopped working. Actually, I need to set it in because I got a warranty on it. But this does not work. Let's see if it starts working again. Properties! Yes, yeah, switch it to. Yeah, I only have one microphone, so if you're hearing me, then yes. I have to use my CV1 because this headset is kind of jacked up. It doesn't work. So, it is what it is, I guess. I'll have to send this headset in. It's just hard because it's the only one I use.
Oh, jeez.
So I won't be getting these back for another 2 weeks if I send it there. So it just puts me in an awkward position.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I'll send you my clips and whatnot.
Why do they all have titties? Nice.
Nice. Nice. Alright, I made a channel.
Alrighty. I just put in Discord. Cool.
Yeah, just make it easy.
Good shit.
Alright. USB condenser mic. So are you talking like, I mean, yeah, I guess that'd work. Okay, fair enough. I forgot that I could just order a microphone instead of having to, okay. For whatever reason, it just didn't occur in my head at all, so. Or you know. I got one more clip I gotta find here.
Let's see. Personally, I think if you just scream loud enough, it's good. No, just screaming a good amount.
Not gonna lie.
Oh, my voice is gonna hurt tomorrow because of that.
I'm sure.
At least it's not the stupid Indian accent.
I see. I see where you almost died. That's kind of funny.
Yeah.
Bro, I didn't even see the crocodile until you looked at it.
I like it was blending in. It's straight up like if you go back and you know it's there.
Chilling.
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Oh, it was crazy. Cause like I was like Cardos.
Yeah, it was only thanks for me. Bad boy. Oh, dope.
Nah, the why do they all have titties one is also pretty good.
Pop filter and everything.
Oh, shit. If I knew how to set that shit up, I'd probably get one, but I'm also a broke college student.
Yeah, I'll probably end up getting this, dude. I appreciate it. Thanks for all your help, Spetnik. Alright. I'm probably gonna call it and get some sleep, dude.
Yeah.
Oh lord. I didn't even do anything. Just dude. Wake I'm up. Stiff.
What time is it? It's like 5? Wake up at like fucking 12, dude.
Actually, that then might just be what I will do.
Yeah.
I didn't set an alarm or else I'll sleep till 4 p.m.
Yeah. I see mean, fucking. No one's gonna fucking be like, yo, let's go do something before 12. That's stupid. People
incorrect,
do stuff.
Bro. I told you it's my girl's birthday.
Nah, no one does anything before 12. What is my schedule like for college? Holy shit. I don't even know what my schedule is. Oh, goodness.
So, I got a question real quick, Sputnik. So, will, if I have a donation alert, how do I know when it, like, actually. I guess my question. I don't remember. I don't know how to phrase it. How does it know when I get a donation? Sorry, I'm on the wrong one. Oh, no, I'm not. Why did. Oh, yeah. Like, I can get a custom anime gift later on, but.
When do you start back class?
20th.
What the fuck? I started on the 6th!
Womp womp.
That's so not fucking cool, bruh. Alright, my earliest class is a 9 a.m. though, that's pretty
cool. Okay, so I have to attach that. Alright.
But, I also have a fucking... Shoot, what is this fucker talking about, dude? Someone's saying I have a fucking 2 point something GPA. Fucking
yeah, he's probably right. He's probably right.
Bro, I'm easy. Way higher than that.
You're easy small brain. Is what you
easy,
are.
Bro. Again, I'm doing well. I'm doing well enough. I gotta take computer shit. And I have to do a Western Civ, I think. Are you doing cybersecurity or are you doing computer science?
Say again?
Are you doing cybersecurity?
Oh, cybersecurity.
Or, yeah.
Sorry, it's a
I'm going into computer science right now. Because fucking imagine staying in school 8 years, I'd kill myself. No cap.
I'm not staying in school 8 years, bro.
Dude, I deadass. I would not make it.
I doubt you would.
Mentally, I would not be there. Mentally, it's just no bueno. Make a donation.
Oh my god.
There you
go. Why is it multiple? Oh, shoot. Big brain moment. There we go. Okay. Heal. Okay, heal.
Oh, did I tell you about the guy, when I was trolling in that giveaway? I was trolling in the Echoholics giveaway and they like tried to give me a prize or whatever. Cause I was that was
good job, man. You're actually so cool.
I didn't take their crap. No. I'm not gonna take money for something I was just trolling for now. I'm better than that. I have class.
Alright, so it says it's set up through PayPal.
The guy's name, oh yeah. Such a catastrophe, but you can see so damn much of my you ask for me. Well, I'm
fix it and send it soon, and then I'm gonna enter in up under your skin. So now, recent donation should have you up there. I mean, you didn't do that one yet. Investing in your kids, here's a nesting. Testing, attention, please. Feel attention. Soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents. My follow ticker, you're talking like the amount of people that are following me?
I'm sure we can just YouTube it.
Yeah.
YouTube has the answers for most anything.
Oh, brain's not working.
Bro, that's what I always say. Oh, dude, I'm not following.
Yeah, that's what I have on recent followers. Hey, Vanzy's following. Vanzy wasn't following. That feels bad.
Dude. You know.
I don't need your account.
It's because I was waiting until, you know, you had a thing that says, recent follower. I want my name on there.
Gotcha.
Obviously.
My brain is not working, bro. Sort of a big after scene. Now? What is this?
Your mom.
Oh, duh. That's what it is.
Yep. Right.
And
just yeah. Is your mom.
Ah. Add source. Yo, new source.
Yo, Sputnik, when are you having me on the stack? What the heck, man? It'd be such a great idea. I can set up my phone, but I don't actually want to be on the stack.
Wow.
Well, what would I do? I mean,
I don't know, dude.
He has like actual questions for people. What's he gonna fucking ask me? Hey. Oh, how's being goalie with a broke leg? How's that going?
You know it's going.
It's going, man.
But with that.
I watched bits and parts. I haven't, I don't have the patience to watch a full, pretty much anything. I don't watch much Twitch.
Vanzy's attention span is non-existent, is what he's saying.
It is low. That's for damn sure.
It's like one of a fish.
Bruh. You should have saw me in my fucking science lectures. My biology lectures straight up didn't take a single note. I doodled the whole time.
Man, what a good use of your college education.
The class was easy.
Yeah.
No, I went in and I saw a few things. Like, I saw the, I watched the Subnation one, or the B-Love one. I watched the Dimwe one just because I wanted to know what Dimwe looked like.
Kind of funny.
Yeah. And I saw Gilgan with his awesome fucking beard.
Gilgan's beard is...
Duck Dynasty, man. I'm telling you, he's from it.
How cold this day?
Alright.
Yeah, anyways, Vanzy, I'll make your overlay tomorrow.
Alright.
Or sometime, I don't know.
Yeah, no rush.
Alright, I'm fucking in stream here. Thanks for watching, Sputnik, and everybody else who's watching. Thank you, Vanzy, for following me. Pretty cool. Thank you for your donation, Mr. Sputnik Cobra. That was pretty awesome, not gonna lie. Y'all just have a great day. I'm gonna go to sleep.